Welcome to the Vitamin Chica channel. My name is Lynette, and if you want to know more about supplements, natural remedies, all backed by research, I put links for everything down below, and I even put links to products that fit the clinical studies, you should definitely subscribe to my channel. And make sure to like the videos because it helps that YouTube algorithm so other people can find this great information. This week, I want to talk about sleep. It was inspired because I watched this Kevin Hart interview where he was saying that he only sleeps about 5 hours a night. And he was saying that he wakes up at like 4 in the morning, gets a workout in, he does all these things. There's a lot of other well-known people like Martha Stewart and Kelly Ripa. They wear it like a badge of honor that they only sleep 4 to 6 hours a night. But that's not really a way to live. And you don't need to sleep only 4 to 6 hours to be successful. There are many successful people that sleep 8 hours and swear by it, like Bill Gates, Jennifer Lopez, and Oprah. The amount of sleep we get is really important because our body and our mind needs that time to recharge. It also can help improve your concentration, boost your immune system, put you at a lower risk for diseases like diabetes or obesity. But the stats are 1 in 3 Americans are not getting enough sleep. Let's look at this chart. It's from the National Sleep Foundation, and it's broken up by age groups. So I know that I'm not getting the 7 to 9 hours of sleep that it says I need. But I like to play a little catch-up game with myself. So let's say I don't get enough sleep, so then one day a week, I either sleep in on a weekend, or I just go to sleep really early one day a week to kind of catch up with a couple of hours. I'm gonna have some research about, it's called sleep debt, so you like owe yourself some sleep. And it says it's okay if you do it once in a while, but you should not make this a pattern. What you really should be doing is turning off the TV, staying away from your electronic devices before you go to bed, have a bedtime routine, and go to sleep at the same time every day. But that's hard to do. It's easy said, but hard to do. I try to do little things to help myself to get to bed on time. I even set an alarm for Alexa to tell me to go to bed. And I stopped listening to her after a while, and I just shut the timer off. But yeah, I've been trying to go to bed at a decent hour every night, but it's really hard. Sometimes it's not just going to sleep on time. There's other factors in our lives that prevent us from falling asleep. Those are the stresses and anxiety from the day. So if you're having this issue, maybe you should check out my other video on stress and anxiety supplements. They may help because sleep and stress are really connected. If you're really stressed out, you're gonna have a hard time getting a restful sleep. But today, I'm gonna go over some of the sleep aids that might help you fall asleep faster. The first one is melatonin. The second one is a brand name called Zalaria. And lastly is a botanical extract called valerian. The first supplement is melatonin. It's really common for people to take melatonin as a sleep aid. But if you're taking any prescription drugs or have any ailments like blood pressure, you should definitely check with your primary care physician before you start taking melatonin. Well, you should really just check with your physician before you start any new dietary supplement. But melatonin occurs naturally in our bodies, and when it's nighttime, it's supposed to naturally increase to get us relaxed and ready for bed. But that usually doesn't happen because we're on our devices and the light disrupts the rhythm, or we're stressed and that doesn't happen. So that's when you would need a sleep aid. So typically, I would recommend 5 milligrams of melatonin. And the product I recommend is Natrol's Fast Dissolve Melatonin. It's strawberry flavor. You just put it in your mouth and it quickly dissolves. And then you should take it 30 minutes to 1 hour before you're planning to go to bed. But a lot of people are different. So if you've never taken melatonin before, you might want to try to break it in half and start with like 2.5 milligrams of melatonin to see how you feel. Another tip about the dosage is if you wake up and you're really groggy, that means you still have melatonin in your system and you might want to reduce the amount that you're taking. The next supplement I recommend is a brand called Zalaria. So Zalaria comes from a fungus that's called Zalaria nigripes mycelium. So this specific fungus has been studied extensively, and it's been shown to promote a more restful sleep. It helps you fall asleep faster and helps your body just feel relaxed. And the way that it does this is because it nourishes the brain of the amino acids and the nutrients the brain needs to do those functions of making us feel relaxed. So unlike melatonin, it does not give you that groggy feeling because it's just helping your body go through the natural process. And because it's providing so many nutrients to the brain, it also has been seen to improve your mood. So the product I recommend is Avani Health Sleep and Stress Capsules. So these capsules, you would take two capsules about 1 hour or 2 hours before you want to go to bed. Another interesting thing about this product is that it contains estrogen and bioperine, which also helps with the absorption of the Xylaria ingredient. The last supplement I want to go over is the valerian root extract. This herbal extract has been studied for a really long time, both as a sleep aid and to relieve anxiety. So the studies have shown that valerian root helps relax your body, it helps induce sleep faster, it helps you have a more restful sleep as well. One thing I want to warn you is valerian does have a really pungent herbal aroma, so you're sensitive to odors, this might not be the supplement for you. But if you do want to try it, I would recommend Nature's Way Valerian Capsules. You would take two capsules about 1 hour before you're going to go to bed, and it'll help you feel relaxed and fall asleep faster. Thank you so much for watching this episode on sleep. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and look down in the description box. I have links to the products, to clinical studies, to articles about everything I've talked about in this video. Making this video has actually motivated me to get more sleep in my life. I'm gonna set my Alexa timer to send me to bed like I had before. Hopefully it'll work this time. Because my problem isn't actually falling asleep. As soon as I do my bedtime routine and get to bed, I'm out like a light. But I usually like to stay up and watch some TV, or I'm on the phone till all hours of the night. But I'm in my 40s now. I really need to get that 7 to 9 hours of sleep if I want to live my healthiest and best life. I hope this video also motivated you to look at how many hours you're sleeping and how you can improve your sleep patterns. I hope you come back next week while we talk about other health and wellness topics. But for today, that's it from me, the Vitamin Chica.